It's taken me a while to reason that the only time I truly care about myself is when it involves another person. A flat belly has never been my prerogative, truth be told. But the idea of posting a picture in a sports bra on Instagram sure sounds gold. I don't know when healthy stopped being about health and more about fitting into a dress at the mall. It's been almost a week. There's no one I video call. And so I've stopped looking at myself in the mirror altogether. I don't know when was the last time that I accepted myself without an if or a whether. I don't know when I started seeing myself through the eyes of another, so much so that I stopped seeing myself. I don't know when I started getting haircuts similar to fashion magazine trends, when I stopped sharing my feelings with my closest friends. When did I start comparing my looks, my books, my talents, my lack of talents with those on social media? Knowing very well that there's no basis to this trivia, I sit on my bum and I stuff my face with my feelings, worrying that if I continue to eat so much, I'm never getting that picture in a sports bra for likes. Yikes. I take another bite. Yesterday, in the fourth month of being locked in my head, I finally decided to break the existential dread by filing my toenails and painting them a bright red. I sat there looking at them. It looked almost surreal to think, why do I need to paint my toenails today? There's no one who'll see them anyway. What an awful thought. What an awful thought, I thought. What an awful place to be. To love yourself only when there's someone else to see. So I wore my sports bra and looked at my protruding belly in the mirror. Man, I love myself. Even with the crippling fear. I can't say it on most days, and I know you can't too. I guess we should start from our toenails and reach our mind someday soon.